what you see here is our ACAS display, which controls our ACAS system. You can control the transponder. It also gives you the ACAS display, which shows the traffic information. And as you'll see here shortly, it also shows the ACAS-X collision avoidance alerting guidance. So right there, you see the yellow band, that's remain well clear. It's telling you don't descend. And there, just switch to a resolution advisory, which is saying you should turn right and descend to avoid a potential collision with this aircraft. As you see, Peter is following the guidance. He turned right and is descending. And once he's well clear of that collision, then the alerting goes away from the display.